pretty sure this fish will keep, but I just got to measure. Got to be sure. Well over 10. A half a measure. On these fish right now. Couldn't ask for no more than this. Just after work. It's almost 7 o'clock. I'm gonna have to get out of here in the morning. At least you got some good footage. Came around that pile and came at a different angle. Got a better fish. I got something going on with him though. Yeah, he had all that fungus growing on him. I mean, on a bad day, I might, you know, but yeah, I can pick. Yeah, I can pick and choose the day. Yeah, a little bit at least. You know, I was being good to nature, and nature blessed me back. That fish done had a hard enough time, I let him make it. Yes, sir. That's the way you say that. Yes, sir. Yeah. I got off work and I told my coworker, I said, man, I'm going anyway. Oh, man, it's too much traffic. It's the wind. It's okay. All right. I'm going to take the cooler to work tomorrow. Yeah. God, dog. No, you ain't, man. It's supposed to be a monsoon. You might, but that'd be a little hairy. It's supposed to be. You know what, though? That stuff might be somewhere else and might not even be here tomorrow, you know. If you got a shot at coming, come. I got to go to work. If I didn't, I damn sure be, but. Even when they ain't hogs, they good healthy fish. Easy 10. They fish back in the water. That wind seemed to be dying down a little bit, and I may be able to stay right here, work this area. Sitting there killing these fish. I mean, waylaying. Now they're all just keepers, but I got a couple of nice hogs. Keepers. It's a shame, I might already be getting close to a limit.